spike trap ripped my cloak, so I should get the build. I'm the one suffering material loss here.
Dalton.
Calm yourself, Dalton. We came here to acquire the belt for Jaden. We all agreed she would keep it and we would split the rest of the treasure.
Cless Ironeye.
You know damn well that we only agreed to such a pact on the condition that there was treasure to be found in that damn tomb.
Alden Forgecaster.
There was plenty of treasure in there, and if you got it.
Alright. Hold on 1 second. I got alt tabbed out to desktop, so hopefully you guys heard that. My experience was a little interrupted for a second. If you hadn't awoken the basilisk, we'd still be able to get it. The basilisk, wow. Haven't seen those for a long time.
Oh, I'm sorry. Who thought the statues were so lifelike they simply must have been people turned to stone? By Moradin's hammer, how stupid can you get, girlie?
I missed that. By Moradin's hammer.
That cloak was a family heirloom.
You are all senseless morons. I deserve the belt because I broke that mummy's neck. The victor gets her spoils, and I am the victor.
This whole jar of boot cut talking.
And you knocked out half the tomb's support pillars doing it, dropping a few tons of rock onto all those magical weapons. This disaster is your fault.
Sounds like my party.
Says the one who flooded the chamber with clouds of noxious gas. Hojar was half blind and coughing his lungs out in there.
Hello there. Am I interrupting?
Don't move, stranger. What are you doing here? You're not one of those damned monks, are you?
Not really, no. I am Sapphire. Who might you be?
I'm Cless Ironeye, leader of the Vagrant Blades. Perhaps you've heard of us?
This is interesting, in the belt. Shall we be truthful? And perhaps a bit insulting? Or lie and try to butter him up? It's a lot of info. Band of Misfits. I've heard of your exploits in taverns up and down the Sword Coast. What if they just came to the Sword Coast, right? Then it would be lots of lie, and then they attack. Okay, I can't say that I have.
Oh, well, alright. In any case, we're just...
Give me that belt, girl.
Give it to me before I come over there and rip it from your soft, frail body.
Oh, they get along very well, don't they?
Cless, keep him away from me. He can't have the belt. We had an agreement.
As you can see, we are, deadlocked for the time being.
Perhaps I could help. I've been known to provide counsel in the past. I'm interested in this belt as well.
Truly. You'd be willing to settle our disagreement in an impartial manner?
Certainly.
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to try.
Everyone, lay out your claim to the belt. Jaden, you start. Dalton, Alden, you go next. Hojar, you go after Alden.
The belt was in my family for generations. It's magically attuned to our bloodline. I can use it in ways no other person could. Plus, we already agreed I would get the belt and everyone else would share the rest of the tomb's treasure.
Oh, come off it. That belt is as attuned to you as it is to a rock. Just because your granddad had it a few seasons doesn't mean it's an heirloom. I deserve the belt because my enchanted cloak was torn and rendered useless while we fled from those hook horrors. I deserve compensation. No, I demand compensation.
Hook horrors? That would be a first. I've never seen a hook horror in a D&D RPG.
I don't know what kind of tripe that girlie will try to fill your ears with, but the agreement was only valid if there was other treasure to be had in the damn tomb. I deserve the belt more than that manic pixie. I'm a far more talented spellcaster than she is.
Well, what does this belt even do?
Shut up, little man.
I deserve the belt. I delivered the killing blow to the lizardfolk chieftain, and I kicked over the cauldron of foul poison before everyone was dropped into it. I'm the reason everyone always survives, but your memories always fall short.
And there you have it. 4 very articulate points of view. What do you think?
Jaden Dalton, Alden, Hojar. Wait, what does the belt do exactly?
What does it do? What doesn't it do? Oh, the things it does.
Okay, I think I want the belt.
Useless twit. The belt is enchanted. It allows the wearer to be shielded from hostile magic. It won't make you invincible, but it's a far sight better than the ox tail I've been using to keep my bridges up.
Well, that explains that. What say you, Mediator?
So what are their arguments? Jaden said she should get the belt and everyone else gets all the rest of the treasure, but there was no other treasure. So that's kind of pointless, right? Dalton ripped his thing and he thinks he should get the belt because he ripped his cloak. Alden, I don't remember what Alden said. Alden says he's a better spellcaster, he should have the belt. And then Hojar, I'm not sure what Hojar even said. I'm not in favor of Hojar anyway. I think it's Dalton who should get the belt.
Very well. I will abide by your decision. Dalton gets the belt.
It's still not a very good reason, but...
What did I tell you? Justice will always prevail. Thanks a pantload, stranger. Life is always in balance. You lose something, and then you gain something.
Now they're all gonna kill each other.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut your head hole, little man! You're dead! Dead!
Oh, they're fighting. I can't pause.
Now you've gone and done it! Get going!
This is the real deal! Everyone get out of here before he snaps you in two!
You die! You die!
Well, he's attacking Minsk, so I'm afraid you die. Are you hasted, fool? Ares going, I won't let my friends get hurt. And looking for a good spell. Magic missile. Magic missile.
Mil allure!
That's not right! You are a slippery one!
You die, you die! Well, this is interesting, not at all what I expected either. Gotcha! Some more extra healing. Potion of invulnerability. Standard shield and helmet. Magical chainmail and battle axe. Well, that's that. You're dead now. Chainmail plus one. Hojar's Fame, plus one. This axe has been magically enchanted to smother its targets in flames with each strike. The enchantment was poor, however, and the effect does not always appear. 25% chance of each hit inflicting an additional 1d8 points of fire damage. Attack was plus one, and damage is 1d8 plus one. Oh, it's something. Okay, so we killed him. These guys.
A simple matter.
This appears to be all that remains of a former shrine to a forgotten god. An entrance down to a tomb is here, but it has recently caved in completely, preventing any possible entry. Oh. Well. Where's the other people? I thought these were the other people standing here, but we got two pheasants and a squirrel. They all fled.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, the other people left? They're just gone. Alright. That sounds scary.
My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth does a bear drop in the woods?
That is true, but we have found people to steal from in these woods as well. Some kind of pissed off Canadian goose over there. Best to steer clear. Okay. So it's been adding to my journal, but we still have a quest. Same. Let's take a peek on the map, see how far away this place is. 12 hours. Let's rest first. Okay. Actually, good timing. When you get there, it'll be 1 p.m.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Darkness, okay. We're gonna get struck by lightning. Hello, who are you? Three of you? Four? I don't like the looks of this.
Saladin Bashir, we have found you at last. Come, face the vengeance of Salune.
Six Scar? Who are you?
We are the Tears of Salune. We will avenge our fallen brothers and sisters.
Who are you enacting your revenge on?
Fallen brothers and sisters? You accuse me of murder?
I need accuse you of nothing, traitor. Your victims accuse you from beyond the grave.
You sound like a madwoman. Explain yourself.
We were sent on an errand for Shar, High Priest of the Atkatla Sansol Temple.
We returned to find Shal and all our brothers and sisters slaughtered. It's Gel Rando talking.
What? You say the Atkatla chapter of the Order is dead?
Enscrawled in blood on the wall, the name of their killer, Rasad Inbashir, who was once their brother. You should have made sure Shal was dead before you fled, murderer.
Huh. So you accuse him not only of multiple murder, but incompetence. Do any of you actually know this man? And if so, how can you possibly believe he is capable of what you've described?
Perhaps they are right, Six Scars.
Rasad was the best of us once. Viconia says, a sadder claim for the sun soul. I cannot imagine.
Once. Sahana, before he turned his back on the Sun Soul.
He hasn't turned his back on the Sun Soul philosophy.
Another lie. Even before this latest atrocity, he refused to appear at the Sun Soul Temple. He even went so far as to fight those sent to collect him.
Huh. This is adding a little to the first one. This is like, he didn't kill them. I don't know about this deception. That's something he had to do. And, he did not kill them, but we'll call you. We'll kill you. He fought them, yes, but he didn't kill them.
It is the truth, Sixcar.
He had Carol and the others at his mercy and stayed his hand.
There are few things I'll not do to avenge my brother. Killing another member of the Sun Soul Order?
Galarando, Treya, you cannot believe I did this thing. You know this man. Look into your hearts. Is he truly capable of the slaughter you describe?
We've made a mistake, Sixcar.
That's right. Laconia says, a familiar feeling for any follower of the Sun Soul philosophy, surely. Yeah, she's really getting involved in these conversations.
Rasad could not have been behind the temple massacre.
Mm-hmm.
And that is why you turned against your own and joined the heretics to hunt down your brother's killer. A poor excuse for breaking your vows.
So they still find fault. But an understandable one, Shirley. And if he's... Don't call her Shirley. And if he's successful, the death of Kolas Darathan will spell the end of the twofold heretics, which is all to the Sun Soul's good.
And what are we to make of the temple massacre?
Yeah, I think it's obvious. I think that's obvious. Someone wished you to believe Rasad had truly turned against the Order.
He has turned against the Order. Regardless of the massacre, he no longer walks in Talune's light.
You were the finest of us all, Rasad. How did you fall so far? He's not fallen so far as you think, Sixcar. You may find his actions reprehensible, but you cannot know what's in his heart.
Perhaps there is hope for you yet, Rasad. Selune forgives all.
Return to Athkatla with us. Help us rebuild our sect.
I would give anything to be able to do that, Sahana. But I cannot. Not while Alagoth yet lives.
Here, Rasad. Take this. It will remind you of Selune's favor. A favor you forsook.
Some kind of cloak. That's Selune's judgment to make, Sixcar, not yours.
Be silent a moment.
Eh. I thank you for the item, Sahana. I will hold it close to my heart. Now it is time we went our separate ways.
Farewell, Rasad.
May Selune smile upon you in your endeavors. I hope you find what you're looking for, Rasad. Farewell.
The Moon Maiden watches you, Bashir. Take care not to disappoint her further.
Julian Bashir. Laconia says, I scarcely think that's possible. Rasad's former Sun Soul brethren finally caught up with him this day. The tears of bore ill tidings. Rasad is blamed for the massacre at the Sun Soul Temple in Athkatla. Fortunately, we were able to reason with the tears and bloodshed was avoided. I do not know if Rasad could have borne losing even more of the people he cares for. Okay, see you later. Drive safe. Run back this way. Okay.
Am I doing the right thing? With every step I take away from the Sun Soul, more of my former relations are poisoned.
How can petty vengeance justify the toll enacted on those I know and love? Hmm. You must be driven by more than anger and revenge, Rasad. Everything you have done may yet be in service to a higher purpose.
What purpose is that?
This. Take your place at the head of the Twofold Trust. I don't know if he wants to do that. Destroy the Dark Moon Heresy and restore Salune to her proper place.
Dare I even hope for such a thing at this point?
I would, yeah, I agree with that. You're a man, not I'm a mouse. Get out of my sight, your moaning sickles me. Oh my god. It's possible that the Sun Soul Order will never forgive you more lapses, but the Moon Maiden knows your heart. It is possible the Sun Soul Order will never forgive you your moral lapses, but the Moon Maiden knows your heart, and the gods can be very forgiving to those who destroy their enemies.
I pray you're right.
Sapphire. Salune hears those prayers, Rasad. Trust me. Alright. So this is just like a... I can save here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hold on. Let's see if this... This is just a little separate encounter area. Just want to see if there's... There might be anything... to be had, and no, there's not. Alright. So, we're here, and we want to go there. Whoa.
Heretic Temple. How best do we approach this?
Yeah, I think I just got a little peek on where we're going to be inserting a pit fiend. directly? Oh, really? Can we do that? And then turn the tables? To know the truth of the Dark Moon Heresy, it would be best if they believe we were followers of it.
Ugh, my legs are just aching.
I'm gonna rest.
I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
You have walked much farther than this in your life. I have brought Rasad to the Twofold Heretic's Temple. To thwart this new cult, we will need to expose its founder, Kallus Darathan. This groundhog will prove instrumental to our quest. Okay, come in the corner here. We need a rest, apparently. Alright.
All the world.
Hi-ya! Oof.
The tourists love that stuff.
Bear killed a groundhog. All the humanity. All the... Whatever. Well, we can't walk up there. Much as I'd love to. I'm always gonna kill that groundhog. He got away. Cool. Oh. Alright. I picked on the wrong thief. Sorry, Bear.
Afternoon. I don't like the looks of this.
Very well. Hi-ya. All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, look at that. Those rocks. How smooth that is.
All the world is blind to my passing.
the world. Harath incoming. I spy a Harath.
She's clearly in distress. We must help her.
Who, Harath? Is that the woman? Right, we'll help her. Who's gonna help us?
Siluni will guide her.
Yeah, right, whatever. You there! I am Sapphire, this is Rasad. We were just on our way to the temple. Going to help but notice someone had beat the living dung out of you. What happened to you? Oh, did they?
I am Harath. What happened to me? I failed to prove my worth to the twofold goddess. That's what happened to me.
Twofold goddess beat you up. How were you asked to prove your worth to her? Was the beating part of your trials, or a consequence of failing it?
Neither is acceptable.
Agreed. I do want to know which one, though.
I don't want to talk about it.
I have a long journey ahead of me. Let me be on my way. Can I come with you? We sought only to help you, madam. Farewell. Well, she runs back now.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Oh, she's gone. Alright, I'll be right back. Rasad saying, and what is your story, my friend? Minsk? I'm sorry, I thought you were talking to Boo. As interesting a conversation as that would doubtless be, I was talking to you. You are Rashemi, are you not? I am. What brings you to this place? No, let me guess. It is Boo. No, it was my Dajema that brought me here. That and my witch. Your Dajema? I fear the Dajema. I failed my witch. I failed myself. But you did not fail Boo. Boo understands. Boo forgives, even if I cannot. The hamster is wise. You're a good man. Boo knows. Boo thinks you're a good man. You should come to Rashomon with us when I return there. We could parade around Imilar. Emilmar, I'll introduce you to my long-lost brother. Ha! Huh, wouldn't that be something? It would indeed, my friend. It would indeed. That was a pretty cool conversation. Alright, let's scout ahead. Whenever we can.
All the way.
Oh, we got steps going down. And a cliff face. Shadows failed.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Certainly.
Oh. You want to hide in shadows? One of you hide in shadows.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
One of you? Okay, so we entering this huge structure here, then.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Or is that a mountain? Oh, we got wolves. And a spotted lion. Backstab the wolf.
Die! Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Spotted lion. Crazy times.
I could dance on the head of a pin as well.
That is all.
Okay, myself.
Fine.
Run.
Such menial
ties.
Yeah, we can do it.
Your life shall be mine.
Yeah, we definitely did it.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Well, that was fun.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
In not failing at hiding in shadows. You must display your skill and expertise.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Mm-hmm.
All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
Rabbits? This is my little thing where I try to peel back the fog of war as much as possible.
Stand back for justice!
Without using clairvoyance.
If memory serves.
Yoshimo is willing.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I see a heretic guard. And a rabbit. Oh, he stands at the bridge. Failing.
All the world is blind to my passing.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run.
Oops.
You're right behind me, right?
Wow. So I wonder if he can get past the guard.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Apparently so. Oops.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Very interesting. Oops. Oh, we got some things in cages. A grizzly bear, a leopard, and wolf. With the heretic blinnick. Well, there's a wild dog, and there's a Jolsted. And what do they unleash these creatures on people who try to infiltrate the compound? There's another heretic guard.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I'm glad that succeeded. Could have been bad. Doors. And then there's these steps. I can just travel from one to the other. Oh, failed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, you want to go up there? I was gonna walk over here. I guess you can't go through there. Okay. Mm-hmm.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh. A hole we can do something with? I guess we go down in? Let's clear out the fog of war. You'd be tapping that space bar. No one up here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Very interesting looking place. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. Temple front door, temple skylight, animal cages. Mm-hmm.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Can I go up there? I can't go up there. I can't go over here. It looks like I can. Sun Soul Lara. Bound Sun Soul Monk. Bound as in physically bound? Bound. Bound by their faith or physically bound? Yeah, I'm wondering about that. Would it be foolhardy to try to talk to them, right? Just wonder if I can get up here. Oh, what's it say here? Bound monks. Alright. This might be an incredible mistake, but... I would like to free them from their bonds if they are physically bound.